Hi, you crooning Casanovas, you variant Valentinos, you COVID Cupids. Yay! It's going to be the most romantic night of the year. It's coming up. Tuesday, 16th, Pancake Day. The most romantic night of the year in our house. I'll be squeezing those lemons.
And there will be no tossing going on in our house.
We have Only in the kitchen.
We use a skillet.
What's a skillet?
I don't know.
Anyway, so the subject, the challenge this week from Baz and Lou is something romantic for Valentine's Day, which is Sunday. Well, we don't bother with Valentine's Day anyway, do we? You
know,
we
We've got some snowdrops in the garden. I might put them in an egg cup.
You might pick them. And I might cook him a dinner. Well, I do that every day anyway. No, I'm looking forward to Tuesday. I really am. But never mind. I'm going to take you back to 1984 now. And we're working on an American base in Spain. We used to do songs out of the American charts. And this song was in for Roberta Flack and Peabo Bryson. And it was written by Jerry Goffin and Michael Massa. And they first recorded it on an album the year before of duets between the two of them, Roberta and Peabo. And it wasn't a hit in England until later on in 1984. So we came back from Spain briefly and we were doing it at gigs and nobody knew it. And then all of a sudden it was in the charts in England as well. So we carried on doing it while we had our bass player, singer. And then when we came back and formed our duo, I couldn't get him to sing, basically. So we dropped a lot of the duet type stuff for a long while. But what happened was 5.5 years ago, we decided to renew our vows. And I was singing songs on our wedding anniversary and things like that. And I wanted to do this song again. What we were going to do was have a party and we were going to sing this song after we renewed our vows. And it turned out to be such a palaver, like, you know, hiring a place and you had to have the champagne and all that palaver. So what we did in the end, we just buggered off to Paris and did it ourselves. I put the Sacré-Cœur in Montmartre and it was lovely and it cost less than it would have done having a do here. So it was great, wasn't it?
It was really good.
It was really good, yeah. But then, because we'd learnt this song to sing at our renewal ceremony, we kept it in our act. And we were still doing it a year ago on our last gig. So this is a song for the romantic weekend ahead. Well, a couple of extra days for us because it goes to Tuesday. From Roberta Flack and Peabo Bryson. Tonight I celebrate my love for you, my lovers. And we may not see you next week because he's a birthday boy.
She's going to be the weekend off. The special treat.
I didn't say it was the weekend off. I just said we won't bother doing a track this week.
Oh, no.
So ciao, until we meet ciao. Again. Arrivederci.
Arrivederci.
Auf Wiedersehen.
And all that.
Until we see you again, yeah.
Hasta luego.
Yeah. Cheers, Babs. Have a good one.
Have a good one in it.
Ciao.
Love to you.
tonight. Tonight, I celebrate my love for you and the midnight sun is gonna come shining through.
There'll be no distance between us.
What I want most to do is to get close to you tonight. Tonight I celebrate my love for you, and soon this old world will seem brand new.
Tonight we will both discover how friends turn into lovers.
When I make love to you tonight, I celebrate my love for you and that midnight sun gonna come shining through.
Tonight there'll be no distance between us.
What I want most to do is to get close to you tonight. I said